Hello. Sorry I'm late. There we go. Hello. I had a friend who needed to chat about something, so that's why I'm late. But now I'm ready to play some Dark Souls. I hope you're as well. We've had 4 people following since last stream, so thank you so much. I'm gonna read out your names. Gouging Gadgets, thank you so much for following. It's Milo Coast. Thank you so much. The Broheart. And Joanna DC, thank you so much for following. Okay, pumpkin vegetable, maybe I can slay this spider in 10 minutes. Let's hope so. Did not mean to do that, sorry. Okay. See if I remember anything. To be honest though, probably what's gonna happen is it's gonna go badly now in the beginning before I kind of get into it, and then it's gonna get better hopefully. Let's not get poisoned. Thank you! And as usual, tell me if the audio is good or bad. It should be the same as last time, but you never know. What? My Switch controller is still a little bit... ugh. Silly. It lags sometimes and then it can go like this a bit. Sorry about that. Okay, we'll sort that out right now. Let's see if that's better. Thank you. Mostly good. Let's see if that's better. It might get loud when we get to the boss lady spider. Ugh. I was so close last time. Quailag. Hello, boys. I'm sorry, I'm not gonna help. It turned out badly for me last time. Hello, Chaos Witch. I'm back. Did you miss me? Wah! Ooh. Can I please get to my souls? Thank you very much. now the real battle begins. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna run over here. Hello, Miss Bourne. I'm doing well, thank you. I hope you're doing well too. Oh. I'm trying to read chat whilst fighting. Ah, not a good combination. I've forgotten the timings. What? Okay. That was the warm-up round. Oh, he got, or I'm saying he, I don't know, your partner got Resident Evil Village. Oh, yeah, he. Okay, good. Sorry. Oh, he's liking it? Good. Good, otherwise it would be on me if he didn't. I'm really enjoying it too. Ethan is still Ethan, but that's all right. Why are you not dying? Ow. Yeah, it's kind of comedy, I think. Like, Ethan's dialogue is a bit... like, it makes me laugh. Oh, I need to... oh, bad time. Was this here last time? I don't know. Now it's not here anymore. That wooden thing. Yeah! Yeah, Pumpkin Vegetable says, there's this bit where he's just seen someone burn to death and he's like, ooh, why does this always happen to me? Yeah, very funny. He does get into some pretty unfortunate scenarios. He does. And also his poor hands. Hands! His poor hands, they get into a lot of trouble. I won't say too much. I'm glad you're doing well, Miss Bourne. And it's fine to lurk or semi-lurk. That's what I always do when I watch streams. So I can't judge. I think that's completely fine. Okay. Maybe I should do that. Hello. Oh, I don't want to actually lock on. I don't know how far you've gotten, Pumpkin, but yeah. Whoa. Oh my goodness! Thank you, Miss Porn! What are we doing? Okay. Go, run away, run away. Ooh, not into the lava! Oh, the bomb! Okay, that was a bad place to be. Thank you so much. Mm. My cat is now allowed to go outside again, by the way. So, order and peace has been restored. He's now upstairs sleeping. Should have done a roll. Let's see how long this is going to take me. Okay, thank you, pumpkin. Thank you for hanging out for a little bit. I got this. I'm running out of moss. I need to. Oh, sorry, my controller. I need to get to the woods and kill some trees. Well, actually, not the actual trees, but the shrubberies. A shrubbery. I don't know if you know what I'm talking about. There are these, like, shrub people. Oh my goodness. Okay. This time I'm gonna pick up my points, or my souls, rather. Watch me. Last time I just thought I did, but I never did. Wah! Okay, I need to get this timing right again with her sword swings. Come on. Okay. Ooh, no! Okay, this is not a good place to be. Now I've got this weird humanity symbol up there again. Ugh. Spider. Bad place to take a drink. Oh my goodness. Okay, I somehow escaped that. Alright. Chaos Witch. I'm ready. Don't stand in the lava. I can't attack you. You're in the lava. It's not fair. One. Oh, I thought she was gonna do bomb. Oh, I thought it was early. Oh, no! This bomb. The literal death of me. It's so hard, like, it's like impossible to see when I'm attacking from behind. We're just gonna do the bomb thing. Cheeky. Oh my god. This is not a good start. Can we do some swings, please? Thank you. Nope. Okay. Now run! He's gonna do old thing. I feel like I was doing so much better last time. Just practice. Oh, the evil eye. Okay. It can mean one of two things. One, you have an item equipped that gives you lifesteal. Two, an enemy has put a curse on you that makes you move slow. Oh. But I'm always slow. Well, maybe I'm slower than usual. Let me see. Lifesteal, huh? Is it this? No. Can throw a poison knife at her. Oh! Maybe it's this one with the actual symbol on it. Okay. Oh. Okay. I'll go with this one for now. But does it do anything? What does lifesteal mean? I forgot about you. Somehow. Yeah. But, like, if... Do I get, like, any... negative things from having that effect? Oh, lifesteal just means that I get HP from... the things I kill. But does it, like, do anything negative to me? Oh, stupid controller. No, now I have something else. Poise, I guess. Okay, not very strong in boss battles, no. Poise has to do with, if that's even how you pronounce it, like, how well you stand up to attacks, right? If I've understood things correctly. I might not have. Chances are I haven't. That's very good. Yeah, exactly. That's kind of what I meant. Resist knockback. That's a better way of putting it. Okay. Here I come. Okay. Run away! Oh my goodness. Too quick with the roll. So can we move over here a little bit? I'm worried about this lava that you put on the floor. And then run away because I'm scared you'll do a bomb. Oh, no, okay. Oh, now she is. Oh my goodness. Slow and steady wins the race. Let's try not to be greedy. Oh my goodness. I think I'm starting to learn the turns again, maybe? That's a dangerous thing to say. There's lava everywhere, woman. Ooh, oh, what? That's new? Well, it's probably not new, but I haven't seen it before. Where are you going now? Where are you going? Can you not see me? Hello! I'm over here. Oh! Has it always done that? The burning thing? Oh my goodness. No! Not today. Okay. Probably. I'm talking about that there's like fire coming out of the leg when I'm hitting it. I didn't notice that last time. But probably that was happening. As well, I just didn't see it. I'm too early again! And again. No? Okay. What are you doing? Ooh! Okay. I'll run away. Okay, this lava's disappearing. Going over here. Whoa. Seen it do that either before. Lots of new things today, I'm glad. Well, or I just didn't notice them last time. Which is probably more likely. Oh, I missed. Lava here! No, there wasn't! It was spider webs, I think. I got tricked. It really looked like there was, though. Are you looking for me again? I'm over here. Hello. That was a good one though. Good run. It takes a while, but I think it's gonna have to. It's gonna have to. Take a while. This time. Okay. I feel like I'm back into it now though. I'm gonna do this. Oh, that was stupid. I should have waited. No, no. I wonder if it... Wait. I have... some of these. Oh, like this. Don't know if that's gonna make any difference. We can try. I'm gonna bring it out. Okay. Oh, it does make a difference. Okay. Now run away. Does make a difference. I'm just gonna pick up my points, okay? My souls. I keep calling them points. Very bad, I know. The thing is though, I have to like... Ooh. Use it while it lasts. That's the problem. It doesn't last forever. I'm here. I'm right next to you. Good start. Quite offensive start. Oof. How about run away, run away, run away? Oop. Knocked into the lava. That would be a very bad idea. Oh, okay. And run away! Ooh! Double car. Okay. Just stomping me. Ow! Okay. Maybe I should do another. Okay, let's just do that. It's slightly wasteful, but okay. Right. Come at me. Ow! Ow! Alright. No, 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 no! Oh! Run away. Whew, okay, okay. No! 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 Ah, why do I get stuck in the legs sometimes? So annoying. Now I wasted two spark thingies, too. Thank you. It felt good. Until the very end. That's just how it is. One more time. At least I have one more of those pine thingy. Ugh, so I'm standing in poison. Have not got my shield out. Ah, okay. I don't think that these are gonna do anything much. Maybe it does. I can always test. I feel like fire is not gonna do much against a spider. Fighting fire with fire. We can give it an attempt for science. Dark Soul science. Okay. I feel like it's quite like close though. Like I'm gonna get it one of these tries. Stop running in there, that's the problem, isn't it? Being greedy, trying to get the body instead of the leg. Starting very well, is it? Leg, fight leg. Time. Slow game again. Now run away. I feel like maybe two hits are absolute maximum amount of hits I can do before I have to run away. Ow! No. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh. Oh, no. Now we run away. Not so close to LOL. No! Don't be in the legs. Sorry. I really don't want to die now. Shit. Oh no. Thank you. Next time. I mean, I like the repetitiveness of it. That's what I like about playing Dark Souls or any of these games. But it's a little, like, when you're doing it on camera, it's a little, you know, you want to do well. Oh, I forget to do this. Okay. Now I don't have any more, oh, no, why did I do this? I don't have any more pine, whatever, gold pine things. Sparky things. Where am I going? I'm lost. Don't come in here. Hello, it's me, your friend from before. I really need to get the timings better again. I was quite good at that last time when she swings her sword. Sometimes it's difficult because it's hard to tell when she's going to do the big thing. The big swing with like the hand fire thing. And sometimes it's just a big regular one. Spider, you're in the way. Oh, where are you going now? It is as hard as Dark Souls. No! No! Don't. She got me in the legs. Okay. That was a bad one. Next time! I say that every time. It is hard. That's the point. Was really going for me. Okay, this time I'm not gonna run out into the poison before I've recovered. Can do a little bow. That's not a bow. That's a hello. Welcome to Dying Simulator. I'm still kind of hoping that one of the legs will come off. I don't think they will. That kind of is a thing with some of the bosses, though. I've noticed that you can chop off body parts sometimes. Like the gargoyles and the big dragon that I fought just before this. Gaping dragon, what's it called? Good at dodging her sword attacks. Attacks. Guardians in Breath of the Wild, yeah. That's right. Yeah, I've got this. It's just a matter of how many times I've allowed to do it before I got it. I got it. I should probably do this, right? Just in case I get trapped in the bottom again. Although I don't want that to happen. It is. That's the whole thing about this game. Just trying again. No! Oh, I saw it too late. Oh, crap. Okay. Blech. To see when she's gonna do a regular swing or not. This is not gonna go well, is it? No, it's definitely not. You know, I'm not even gonna waste any humanity on this wand. We'll see if we can do it anyway. See? It's going worse. Might as well just die and start over. Yep, okay, there we go. Almost out of water.
Water. That's not good. I'm trying to figure out what these ones are reminding me of. Like, my last moss. That's not good. I wish I could like fast travel between bonfires. That would help. Just gonna have to try to not get poisoned. I don't have any more, do I? I've got red ones, but I don't think that helps with poison. Do this. Really? Okay. I can't dodge this time. It's so bad. Stuck on the lake, I think. Or maybe I'm just bad at dodging. Oof! Just got away from that one. That was lucky. Thank you! Hello, Franny! Not the spider again! Yes, the spider again. Sorry. Still not done with this spider. I've been really close though. Like, twice. Slow and steady. Not now, controller, please. The Lost Estus. What are we doing over here? Ugh. Get your leg out the way, spider. Why are you there? This egg thing stopped me. Yeah, I got much closer before. Ah, sorry. Indeed. happened? No, let's not get poisoned this time then. I can avoid it. I might try to get these two here. That could help. No controller, not now. Whoa! Okay. When the camera goes up like that, that's not me doing that. That's the... my Switch controller glitching. It's very annoying. When it does this thing. Do you think so? Worth a try, I guess. Oh, shit, what? Oh no. This was not supposed to happen. This never happens. Yep. You can. That's what I'm doing. This is the remastered version. I can show you this one. It is. Yeah. I think you can get it on Steam too. Oh, I wish. I wish I had a PS5. Nope, I'm playing the Switch. I might try the bomb theory, Franny. We'll see. See if I can block any of the bomb with my shield. Then I have to run with my shield out. And then I won't do as much damage. But I don't have to, I guess. I can equip it if I need it. Standing in it. Dangerous bot. Oh, really? Really? For real? Okay. I wonder what the bomb is. If it's magic or if it's something else. Got cords everywhere. Oh, I always do this. Stupid buttons. If it's fire, this one has actually got pretty good fire damage reduction. Don't know if that means anything. If it's magic, it's not that much. Physical is 100, so that's good. Oh, wow, what's that? What's that? On your tail. Is there another one over there now? Whoa. Hello. Huh? Okay. Where did you come from? You have not been there the entire time. Kick it a bit as well. Don't get poisoned. This is not good. This is the one. Let's do it. The one where I don't have enough. It's this. Because I already used one. Get that shield off. Away. Spider? Good jump. Ow! I'm starting to be a little bit tired of this now. Thank you. Oh, it did do some damage, actually. Somehow. Sideways lava. Is it? Okay. You say so. Lava there. Thank you. You gotta have patience if you're gonna play this game. I guess. Or you can do it in like short. Like, not a long time once. That's what I usually do, honestly. I'll play until I get tired of the boss shenanigans and then I take a break for a while. And then I try again. Yeah, it will teach you patience, yeah. True. Oh, what? I was rolling away. No! Her. My patience is kind of running out now, though. I'll do one more. That's the last one. Then I'm giving up for today, I think. Might play some Animal Crossing instead. Do some ASMR. Final try. Oh, that's right. YouTube. Yeah. Oh! Don't get poisoned. Here they come. No. Well, actually, maybe I should. Oh. Okay. This is not good. Oh. That's cool. I haven't played for, I think, I'm talking about Animal Crossing now. I think since last time I streamed it, so Sunday, right? So they will probably let me know I've been gone. As they do. My neighbors. Oh wow, that's a new opening. Okay. She's always done like a like this, the first thing she does before. Thank you, Frenny. I might check it out later. Or I will probably. It's always fun to see what other people do in that way. Chop the spider! Too much lava now. Missed. If I could have done a swing at her a bit earlier there. Did a little chop and then I'm running away again. Ooh, that was close. Yeah. Mm. No!
No!
I'm trapped again!
Okay.
Oof. Just very narrowly escaped that one. Don't go for the body, we've learned this. It's a bad idea. But I did it anyway. Okay.
You'd think I'd learned the timings by now. What did you do?
There's lava there!
Oh, that's probably what you did before.
I think it just kicked the spider. That's hilarious.
Maybe I didn't. It looked like I did.
Slow and steady, yeah.
Hoping I'm not rolling into lava.
I get a hit. I'm gonna run. I'm gonna run over here. I don't like being cornered up there. Come on. This is really not the time to glitch. Switch controller.
Okay. I see you. Greedy! Don't get greedy! Whoa! That was close. Okay. I got greedy. Don't kill me. Oh my god. Don't get greedy, Marie. Oh wow, I missed. No! Don't you kill me now! Stand still when you're puking lava, please! That would be really kind. Thank you! Yeah! Victory! Fucking finally! You are here. Thank you. That just took That was a bit. Mubot is being a bit silly with you, Mistborn. Thank you. GG. Oh. Did it. Well, I said it was gonna be one more, didn't I? Thank you. That just took like 2 hours. Plus the time I spent doing this last time. Hopefully there's no... She hasn't got a sister somewhere. Can you imagine? What? Is it the bell? Oh my goodness. We found the bell. Okay, probably gonna get a cutscene then. It's over here. A staircase. Oh shit. Well. Basically in hell now. I would like a save point as well. Please and thank you. Cutscene time!
Look at my pretty face. I've rung the bells. Sure, yeah. Oh. Oh. Thank you for asking though, Mr. Bourne. But yeah, I'm fine. Onion Boy's gate is open! He'll be so happy. What's his name? Again. I got a homeward bone. Oh, a fake illusion wall. They like those, don't they? Don't attack him. Okay. Yeah, no. Oh, this looks like it could be. No. It must be this one. Probably not. There's a bit of spider webs. Don't attack the parasite merchant, please. Okay. Probably down here somewhere, isn't it? Maybe? Maybe? Where is this merchant person? Is he in here? Oh! Oh! There he is. Thank you. Probably would not have found that, honestly. Hello, sir. How are you doing? Nice! Thank you, Mistborn.
Oh dear, what have we here?
I could say the same.
A new servant?
Yes.
But you have no ears.
No.
No matter.
No matter.
Audience with our fair lady. I pray that you will mind your manners.
Is that the fair lady that I just slayed? Hello? Or is it this fair lady? She has a sister. Or a mother. It is a sister! No way! I was just joking. I don't have to fight this one though, do I? I love that. I love that. She won't fight you. Good. I'm glad. Yeah, my mod is apparently brothers with these infested people. In his game. Do I actually? This is a good point. Do I have any stuff in my box? No, I just got some rubbish. Level up, maybe? Sure. Oh. Okay. It's getting expensive to level up. 10,000 salts. Alright.
Hello, milady. Oh.
Yes, please.
Oh. Don't have that. Enter Covenant. Do we want to do that? Oh, we don't talk to you. This guy's a merchant, you say?
Are you prepared to dedicate yourself to our fair lady?
I don't know.
I will make available whatever you require. If you need something, ask me first.
Oh. Okay. Servant roster. Okay. Is that all you have?
There is no time for idle chat. Think only okay. of our fair lady and what she may need.
Uh-huh. But is it really a good idea to be a spider person, covenant thing? Join the covenant? What's this? Another fake wall. No. What's the point of this? Maybe it opens if you... Ah, okay. Bengtsson says that he will remove a parasite if you have one. That's very nice. Should I enter the Covenant? People who know. Is that a bad idea? I want to see where this lift takes me. I guess I can always come back. Oh, it's a multiplayer thing. Of course it is. I should have known. Okay, I'll just... Oh! I thought this was lift! It's not! I guess I'm going this way then. Wow. Oh, there's one here too. Okay. I should rest. Hello, boys. Hello, Abyss. Oh. Huh. That looks like it's gonna lead to fight whatever's over there. I'm not sure I want to. I thought I could find a quick way back to Onion Boy, whose name I have forgotten. Apparently not. That's a cool place. Well, I said I would do some. Okay. Animal Crossing ASMR, didn't I? So I should probably do that. Is this one of those white light doors that just
takes you to a new area, I wonder.
Ooh.
This is slightly scary. Can I have a look? Oh. Uh-oh. Okay, probably the boss. Alright, I'll just have a quick look. I'm not gonna fight it. Well, I am, but I'm only once. And then we're gonna go play Animal Crossing. Do I have to run all the way back up again if I want to get back to where I was? I bet I do. That's how this game works. Huh. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh! Yes, I do. Thank you. I forgot about the lift. There is a lift that I was not supposed to go into last time. Well, okay. Let's get killed by this fella then. Hello. I bet this is an optional boss. Maybe. Oh, look at him. He looks sad. Are you not actually a boss? Surely you must be. Look at him. So sad. God. God. Oh. Oh no. Here he comes. What did you just give me, sorry? I'm just gonna quick look. How am I supposed to fight you then? Okay. Ha! Ha! Kill me. Well, if this is all there is to this fight,
I bet there is.
It's not so bad. Gonna run the other way now. What do you think about that? Okay. Woo! I hit this too? Wow. It's getting hotter. Hotter. Maybe not actually, maybe it's the same. Ceaseless discharge. Oh. Okay. This must be what's it called? An optional boss, right? Okay, well, I guess I'll take a break and be back with some ASMR. Well, is he not? Is he not optional? Kinda? Okay. It looks doable, for sure. Unless he gets worse further into the fight, but yeah. If that's all there is to it, it looks definitely doable. Anyway, I'm gonna leave it here for right now. And not the stream though, just this game. if you're watching this on YouTube later, this is the end of the video.